Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 1. I am Amethyst Lunatari, and we are here at the military, or Mariposa Military Base. Had it dealt with the tragic loss of Dogmeat last episode. He made it all this way. Almost died down to one hit point the episode before, but unfortunately his luck finally ran out. Poor little guy. So we are here and just want to see if we can use this radio again for anything. Nothing seemed to happen. Not even static. Huh. Just nothing. Alright. Figure we got some kind of feedback. So these green fields appear to reappear immediately after we blast them. This is where we came in. As you can see here. Came through this way, got stuck, blasted that. The red fields stay gone. That's a door. But we're stuck on the other side of this. I do want to check out what these computers do, but I'm going to have to get in and out of there. Dynamite. Second timer. Now, unfortunately, we have to stay kind of close. Where's Ian? I think that's good. We have to run through. Go. Go. Come on, guys. Alright. Oh, we got stuff. I'm wondering if we can find more explosives in these boxes. We can only get the top one then. Makes sense. Unfortunately they're closed. What the hell was that? What is that? What is that? Is that the computers? I know there's a couple in here hanging out. This machine has something to do with the robot service bays. It does not look particular interesting. Oh, it's these things, maybe. Robo brain. Out of 80 hit points. I cannot talk to them. Can I science them? No useful information. It looks like we can talk to them, but we cannot. Well, I wouldn't want these things to get loose and attack us. They've got a lot of freaking hit points. After closer examination, it's still a door. I can't say where it'd be hidden. There's something there. Maybe there's more explosives there. We're gonna have a fight on our hands. There's at least two of them in here. You had best be surrendering. I've come to talk to your master. Good. Come with me. No laugh type stuff. You know, it looks so funny when I... Okay, let's go.
Oh, this is excellent. You know, I actually doubted my officers when they said they'd captured a prime normal. It is so nice to see you.
Yeah, here's my... This is Lou. This here is Lou, and we had this conversation once before in a prophetic vision or dream that I had. And out of game context, yeah, I told the guy to take me to Lou. I was in Necropolis, and we ended up here, and I died. what do you want with me?
Why, when you become one of us, of course. I can't have a perfectly good prime normal and not make it one of the chosen ones, now can I? After you tell me where your vault is.
Tell you? You're almost funny.
We shall see, won't we?
He likes to torture me. Oh, who's this?
Feel better now? Since torture is such a crass, yet oddly satisfying and effective technique, I'll ask you once more, nicely. Where is the vault?
I'm not telling.
I rather hoped you'd say that. How was that?
Huh.
In a more chatty mood? Now, where were we? Oh, of course. The vault.
It's in your dreams, jerky. Who is it?
Ah, I feel much better.
I wanna know who that is.
Now be a good little human and tell me where your vault is. This is getting most tedious.
Oh, go to hell.
Oh, I do so admire your will. Guards, take her away and prepare her for the dipping. She'll tell us where her vault is when she's one of us.
If you're so sure I'll tell after dipping, then why all of this?
Well, you see, there is this minor drawback. Sometimes, not always, a person's memory is, how shall we say, interrupted by dipping. So there is a small chance you'll forget the location.
So you can't afford to dip me. And yes, this is Tony J, I believe his name is. He did the voice of the Transcendent One in Planescape Torment. Yeah, basically the Nameless One's lost mortality. So you can't afford to dip me.
Unfortunately, at this point, I have to take the chance. I do need that information.
He was a really awesome voice actor, as you can hear, and he was great in freaking Planescape Torment. Unfortunately, he's passed on quite a while ago and is no longer with us. You better hope I forget, because if I remember any of this, your ash is mine. Okay, so it's just a member of the Children of the Cathedral, that's all. All right. Okay, so I have had all my stuff taken away. Which, it doesn't really make sense because they have all their stuff. Got three stim packs and a thing. I can't even take his armor because this is a better gun than the other thing. I'll try to use a radio again. Give me some stim packs, baby. Not all. All my explosives, though. Right, I had them all. At least I have some grenades. So I'm injured. I can take this armor, though. Wait a second. I feel guilty doing this because this might kill him. But change your armor. Now, what does he change into the best armor? He changes into the other armor. Alright. Really makes no sense in game that they would take all my stuff and these guys are being here with me with all their stuff. But what can you do? So now I steal. The combat armor from him. He has also unequipped his gun. Take one of those, I want to try to heal myself. Okay. Can I go use like that? I heal 5 hit points. 5 hit points. Supplies in the first aid kit run out. I can't use it anymore anyway. I can, however, take the doctor's bag. I think he has it. One of them have it. Doctor bag. Yeah. Just if I can avoid using up these stim packs, I will, and I am. Huh. Six hit points. One more time. Okay. I'm gonna leave it there at 96. Yeah, they are unhurt. I'm gonna tell him to draw his best weapon, because he... combat tactic. Is that a curiosity? I don't know what he's using, because... Didn't he already have two of these? And he has one of those? I don't know. Okay, so hoping this turns out a bit better this time. So, a human, this is very interesting. You will come with me to the lieutenant or you'll perish right here. Okay, I give up. Let's go.
Oh, this is excellent.
Are you kidding me?
I actually doubt it. Why, when you become one of us, of course, we shall see. Feel better now? I rather hope.
This is not supposed to happen.
How was that?
And he's gonna take my stuff again.
Ah, oh, I do so admire. Well, you see, there is this. Unfortunately, at this point, I.
So now he's taking my stuff once more. Body has that stuff on it, but That's not good. I don't think that's supposed to happen. Wait a second. So that's Lieutenant Lou, then. It's the same guy. I don't know. As I don't know if... That's a bug, because we had the same conversation over again. I feel cheesy just doing it over, but... Basically, this is a bug. He wouldn't bring you back to Lieutenant Lou and have him have the same conversation over again. And then, basically, why I'm taking the stuff back is because he took my items. But I'm assuming at some point you can find your items again in this complex. So, I don't know if when I find my items, if they will just be the last items that were taken. If so, I've lost my power armor. I've lost, basically, my flamethrower. My special 223 carved down into a pistol. Yeah, so I'm gonna do this all over and see you guys on the flip side. If the guy on the other side asks me, last time there was no one here, but if there's someone out there, I'm just gonna have to fight him. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm guessing maybe these boxes here would be a good place to store your stuff so you can get it back when you leave, but that would be cheesy because my character is not aware of that, so I'm just going to proceed ahead as normal. Just not going to be taking the loot twice is what I'm going to do. Okay. Really can't help it, but it's proceeding a different way this time. This time there's more than two. There's three in here. I don't know if there was more. I don't remember three, but I could be wrong. But yeah, I opened the door, and he just shot his own guard and killed him because he was in the way. There was no dialogue and nothing, so... There is another one. I'm gonna take a two-step here. Can I still shoot? No. Can I take a one step? I guess I can't see. Did the door close again? I don't think so. I can't shoot that guy, I guess because I can't see him. Let me step. Oh, the... These things aren't attacking, are they? Cat, you're critically hit. Ian! Let's try to keep her alive. I can't believe Ian? Not these tiny ones. I can't find my, I'm a little upset right now. There we go. She's full. Ah, I can't believe this crap. Blood resolves at words can't. She's gonna die. She just ran in there. Oh my god. I'm surprised it didn't hurt him. Now, I guess I can't see them? I had to reload? Why? I wasn't even that. Oh, more action points. I'm just gonna stay here. It looks like they might just shoot each other, so... Oh, they're attacking as well. Crap, that's where she was getting hit from. See what I mean? These guys are more dangerous. I can't even shoot this round because... End my turn. They're destroying the robo brains as well. There is no pain that can hurt me. But pain is hurting. I do not understand. Now you die a burning death. Alright, duck? I see enemies to destroy. I can't see him. Will suffer great. Oh yeah? Say hello to my little friend. These guys aren't even fighting. I should destroy the robo brain things. Combat sequence initiated. There's two, right? Bzz. Ow. Is that just a random thing? I didn't get taken to the leader. Instead, they attacked and all my friends died. Robo Brain is out of ammo for the assault rifle. Oh, shoot him. Just shoot right through him. What? Is he giving him ammo? I can't tell. That one has an assault. Okay. Analysis. Defensive program success. Next round I should go heal myself? Yeah, it's coming. Danger, Will Robinson. Oh. Look at that. Oil comes out. I love it. It's weird how they don't have combat music in this game. They use up all the rest of my regular stim packs. Exactly. Main structure under attack. I have to reload. Okay. I'm out of combat. Friends are dead. Where's the others that were here? There was two just standing off here. Where'd they go? They were right there. What? A nice looking metal table. A structurally enhanced bunk bed. I can't carry all this crap. Copy of Guns and Bullets. Lockpicks. Dead cat, yeah. That's her Tesla armor. Well, they're gonna take all my stuff. I'm gonna have nothing again. Because I have nothing to... I have no one to hold on to it. It's all a big mess. What if I tried to wear the robes? Did the door close? Should I try that? I'm close to being overweight now. I don't know if I can carry those robes. Leather armor, doctor bag. Where'd... Ian has nothing on him because he was literally blown into tiny pieces. I'm looking for the explosives. Oh, don't I still have them? Wait. I picked them up, didn't I? Yeah. Alright, let me check out this. Actually, I can't. Can I? The green fields reappear. I only have two, one to get in and out. I won't be able to get anywhere in this place. Alright. Let's try... It has turned out a lot differently. Ah. So annoyed that it bugged out like that. They shouldn't bring me to him twice. Level 2. This is my last explosive. I don't know how else to get through these doors other than blowing them up. No, it's not something that's that can be trapped, I don't think. No, it's not. I don't mean to get hit, but I just want to get right against it. I don't think there's anything else to do with this. Unless I science it? Nope. A stripe. Oh, can I get further away, far enough away from this? Ow. Nope. There's my answer. I couldn't get the stim packs off of everybody. I guess Ian's stuff was blown to hell or was like underneath the armor and all that other stuff. We have another one. And I'm out of explosives. Right? I don't... I don't have any more explosives. I didn't know I'd have to bring so much explosives with me. I'm sure we had more plastic explosives too. I must have sold them. Crap. So I can't get anywhere. Oh, it went through. Oh, I can get through anyway. I didn't know that. Alright. They just hurt you on your way through. Okay. Ow. Hit and run. Oh, they can still hit me from there? I'm around a corner, are you kidding me? Let's see if I can get him with this. No, your death comes. That must feel wonderful. Now then, he's not paying attention. Let's see what's in here.